In this video, we'll take a look at how you can use an iPad and an Apple Pencil to add animated handwritten titles or sketches to your video in Final Cut Pro. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. For this demo, we'll be using the new 2020 iPad Air and an Apple Pencil to make our titles, but you don't really need either one of them. You can do the same thing using your iPhone and instead of an Apple Pencil, just using your finger. Of course, if you do have an iPad and an Apple Pencil, you will get much better results. What you do need is a sketching app that supports layers. The one I'll be using for this example is Adobe's Photoshop Sketch app. This can be downloaded for free from the App Store as long as you have an Adobe account. If you want to use something else, like Procreate, the steps will be very similar. First, let's take a look at how to add a simple, handwritten title with no animation. Open the Adobe Sketch app on your iPad and make a new project. Since we'll be using this for video, select the HD screen canvas. First thing we want to do is delete the stock white background layer to make our background transparent. Tap on the background layer and select Delete. Next, select your brush type and adjust the color and brush width to make it look the way you want. Use your finger, or if you have one, an Apple Pencil to write out your title. When done, in the top right corner, hit the Share button and select Image. Airdrop this image to your Mac. Now, in Final Cut Pro, click the Import button and navigate to your image. This will usually be located in your Downloads folder. Import this image into Final Cut Pro and layer this clip above your timeline. Since we deleted the background layer, the background of our title is transparent, so this is all we have to do. Next, let's take a look at how to add an animated title. The Adobe Sketch app doesn't have built-in recording function, so to record this animation, we'll use a screen recording feature of iOS 14. To enable this, open your iPad settings and select Control Center. Add screen recording to your included controls. Go back to the Sketch app, make a new sketch, and once again, select HD screen. Delete the background layer. When we use the screen record function, we can't use a transparent background like before, so to make it easy to remove in Final Cut Pro, we'll make a black background. You can either import a black screen as an image or use the iPad's camera to take a black picture. Hit the Add Layer button, select Image Layer, and take a photo. Cover your iPad's camera and take a picture. Resize this layer to cover the entire canvas and click Done in the top right corner. Add a sketch layer and select your brush style. Make the color of this brush white. Tap the layers icon in the top right corner to hide your layers. Open Control Center and start a screen recording. Write out your title and once done, stop the screen recording. Airdrop this video clip to your Mac. Import this clip into Final Cut Pro and layer it above your timeline. Trim off the start and end of your clip and retime this clip to speed up or slow down your animation. Use the crop tool to crop off any on-screen controls until all you have left is a black background. To remove it, from the Blend Mode drop-down menu, select Add. If you want to change the color of your text, open the Effects browser, select the Color category, and drag and drop the Colorize effect over your clip. In the Inspector, click on the Remap White To box and select the color you want for your text. If your text looks a little faint, bring the Intensity slider all the way up to 100%. This same method can be used to add text, scribbles, and even full custom drawings to your video. And like I mentioned before, you can do the same effect with your iPhone and just write out the text with your finger. But if you have an iPad and an Apple Pencil, this will be much easier and you will probably get much better results. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. New videos uploaded every week, so please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.